गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज क्लास सिक्स साइंस लेसन नाइन द लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म एंड देयर सराउंडिंग. स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम सेंडिंग यू PDF ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. ओके, तो हेयर इज द क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. आई एम रीडिंग, वट इज़ अ हैबिटेट. द वर्ड हैबिटेट मीन्स द लिविंग प्लेस ऑफ एन ऑर्गेनिज्म. वट आर मैरीन हैबिटेट्स. इट रिफर्स टू सॉल्ट वाटर हैबिटेट इन सीज एंड ओशंस. क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड, वॉट आर हाइड्रोफाइट्स. प्लांट दैट ग्रो इन वाटर आर नोन एज हाइड्रोफाइट्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, वॉट डज हैबिटेट प्रोवाइड एन ऑर्गेनिज्म विद. द हैबिटेट प्रोवाइड एन ऑर्गेनिज्म विद फूड, शेल्टर एंड क्लाइमेटिक कंडीशन बेस्ट सूटेड फॉर इट टू सर्वाइव, ब्रीड एंड फ्लरिश. राइट द बायोटिक एंड एबायोटिक कंपोनेंट ऑफ द एनवायरनमेंट. आंसर इज एबायोटिक कंपोनेंट. अबायोटिक कंपोनेंट. एबायोटिक कंपोनेंट आर द फिजिकल और नॉन लिविंग कंपोनेंट लाइक रेनफॉल, टेम्परेचर, विंड, ह्यूमिडिटी, सॉइल, वाटर, सनलाइट एंड एयर. एंड बायोटिक कंपोनेंट, द लिविंग बींग्स इन अ हैबिटेट दैट आर द प्लांट, एनिमल एंड द माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म मेक अप इट्स बायोटिक कंपोनेंट. वट इज़ द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द एक्वेटिक एंड टेरेस्ट्रियल हैबिटेट. Terrestrial habitat. These consist of habitat of all organism which live on land. Aquatic habitat. The aquatic habitat comprise of all the water bodies on the planet. Next question is, why are the leaves of the cactus plant reduced to spine? Answer is, the leaves of the cactus plant are reduced to spine to prevent the maximum loss of water which take place through the leaves. Now, come on to next exercise, that is answer the following question in detail. Question number one, describe the variety of plant life on the mountains. Answer is, in mountain region, especially in snow capped Himalayas, it is normally cold and windy. The tree in this region are so that the snow slides off easily. Okay. It is normally cold and windy. The tree in this region are cone shaped so that the snow slides off easily. Example, cheer, pine and deodar. Next question is, what is adaptation? Explain with the help of two examples. The act of changing your behavior to make it suitable for a new situation is called adaptation. Example, a fish is adapted to live in water, a monkey is adapted to live on tree, and a camel in the desert due to presence of some unique feature that help them to survive in that habitat only. Next question is, name five major terrestrial habitat on our planet. Explain them. Five major terrestrial habitat are desert habitat, grassland habitat, rainforest habitat, tundra habitat, mountain habitat. Desert habitat. It is generally hot and dry in daytime. Temperature can reach up to 45 degrees centigrade. Rainfall is less than 10 inches. Okay. Example of desert habitat are cactus, camel, rattlesnake, gila, monster and kangaroo rat are found in desert. Next is grassland habitat. It remains hot during day and cold during night. Mainly grasses are found in this habitat. Example, lion, elephant and zebra. Third is rainforest habitat. This region is warm and very wet. Example, tall trees such as mangrove, monkey, snake and lizard are found in rainforest habitat. Next is tundra habitat. It is very cold and always covered with snow. Example, polar bear, reindeer, penguin and some grasses are found. Mountain habitat. Generally cold and windy. Example, mountain goat, yak, sheep and pines are found in this habitat. Question number 4. Describe the adaptive feature of hydrophytes. Plants living in water are called aquatic plant. Aquatic plant are also known as hydrophytes. ठीक है, aquatic plant को ही hydrophytes भी कहते हैं. Adaptation feature of hydrophytes. Some partly submerged plant have waxy upper surface which makes them waterproof. For example, water lily and lotus. Their stem is long and narrow to withstand water current. They have air space which enable them to float. Next is, how is a camel suited to live in hot desert? Camels are adapted to live in hot and dry desert because the hump of camels have stored fat which serves as a food store. This enable the camel to survive for many days without any food and water. Next question is, how do plants adapt themselves to live in rainforest? Adaptive feature of rainforest plant, they have special supporting root like stilt root which grow downward into the soil. Some plants have climbed high onto nearly tree to reach the sunlight. The leaves have special tips called drip tips to drip off water. How do animals adapt themselves to live grassland? Adaptation feature of grassland animal, they have strong teeth of eating tough grasses. They have long legs and sharp hooves to run swiftly. The body color of lion get camouflaged with surroundings. Their eyes are modified to see even in very low light. Next question is, write a short note on coastal habitat. Coastal habitat are the region where the sea meets land. Some organisms that are found in these type of habitat are crab, oyster, seaweeds and mangroves. Okay student, so this chapter is also over. Write down the question answer in your science copy and have a look at the chapter and prepare it for your unit 3 exam. Okay, thank you.